speak if you wish to. Speak if you wish to. You approach a decrepit well and stare down into its toothless black mouth. No sooner has your head crossed the rim than weak voices begin to echo from the depths.
Thirst, dry throats, drink, water, water.
The well remains as dark and dry as it was. Thank you. The air around the glowing relic thrums with power as the source barrier quietly crackles in the background. The hum of the relic grows louder, and bright light starts to spill from its runes. Cracks start to spread across the surface, and it shatters like glass.
Won't budge. That's too heavy. Too heavy. Too heavy.
Won't budge.
A moment's pause.
Too heavy. Too heavy. Won't budge.
looks up from his work and grins.
Help you?
I can make this work. Maybe.
Bringer of magic. I pray for these sorcerers.
He's here to take us home.
Give them your protection.
What word do you bring?
As they search for the soul jars in your name. May they have the wisdom to return them here. May they be granted the strength to do what must be done.
Divine blessings. It's good to see Gareth safe and sound.
Blessed Mother, bringer of magic,
Gareth's
I pray
back.
For these sorcerers.
He's here to take us home.
Give them your protection. As they search for the soul jars,
we can finally get out of here. Now that Gareth's
returned,
may
they have the wisdom to return them here.
I told you, lads.
May they be granted
the strength
in no time. To do what must be done.
Did you see? Gareth's back. He's here to take us home.
You have spoken to a god?
Gareth stares intently, not so much at you as through you.
Yes, I see something there. But it's not for me to say. I must get you to Malady. She will know. She was imprisoned on the Lady Vengeance, one of the few of us not left to rot on the sand and sun. All the more vital we take the ship from the Magisters.
Godwoken.
We'll turn the tides, my friend. Divine be praised!
And? Have you found them? Did you bring the soul jars?
I can make this work.
Did you see? Gareth's back.
Get those weapons into
shape. He's here to take us home.
Yes, sir.
It's peaceful here, but I'll not be sorry to see the back of these swamps. Divine blessings. It's good to see Gareth safe and sound.
Did you see? Gareth's back. He's here to take us home.
Take heart, Leia. You're stronger than you know.
Thank you. You were missed.
You didn't lose your head. Well done, my lad.
It's peaceful here, but I'll not be sorry to see the back of these swamps.
Hold it together, Leia. You're doing great.
Thank you, Gareth. I can't wait to go home.
Keep your wits about you, Leia. We need you.
Thank you, Gareth. I can't wait to go home.
They reside in a vault, hidden on a beach. Brakkus had his favorite necromancers design a vault.
Glad you're back, sir. We all are.
Soon we'll be done here. Proud to have you at my side.
Yes, sir.
It's peaceful
here. Thank you, sir.
But I'll not be sorry to see the back of these swamps.
Blessed Mother, bringer of magic, I pray for these sorcerers. Give them your protection as they search for the soul jars in your name. May they have the wisdom to return them here. May they be granted the strength to do what must
Gareth's
be done.
He's here to take us home.
It's peaceful here. But I'll not be sorry to see the back of these swamps.
The young man has abandoned the maps and now prepares his armor with happy urgency. He sees you approach.
Keep your wits about you, Leia. We need you.
Thank you, Gareth. I can't wait to go home.
We appreciate your hospitality, esteemed Gratiana.
I serve Armadia's will and her children. Blessed Mother, bringer of magic.
Divine blessings. It's good to see Gareth safe and sound.
Did you see? Gareth's back. He's here to take us home.
To return them. May they be granted the strength to do what must be done.
Thank you. For now, we...
Divine blessings. It's good to see Gareth safe and sound.
Take heart, Leia. You're stronger than you know.
Thank you.
Careful now. That's a trap.
A purple barrier hums as you approach, sealing a chest inside a circle of ancient stones. The symbols will curse anyone that dares near. This chest cannot open unless the magic is dispelled. Sand spills through the cracks of the old stone circle. Like an owl, the symbols will curse anyone that dares.
Another skull crumbled to bits.
Didn't I tell you to leave? Wasn't I clear that you're not welcome here?
Oh, you can't teach a fool anything.
Thank you. none.
Yield to none.
Read the Reaper for me.